seen the police officers have been here all night, so too as the cordon here on Colquitt Street, and we are expecting more police searches throughout the day. While somewhere on Merseyside, a 28-year-old man is now being questioned on suspicion of murder. This man walked into a police station last night. He handed himself in. What detectives need to do is try to piece together exactly what happened on this street in the early hours of yesterday morning. So far, Merseyside police have already told us that this was an unprovoked, vicious assault. And what is even more disturbing, perhaps, is the fact that police also believe that these three off-duty police officers, including PC Doyle, were deliberately targeted and assaulted.